I was originally going to be a business major and completely switched paths. The research in astronomy is actually the reason that I decided to major in astronomy. My current research project involves exploring what telescope parameters are necessary for new generation telescopes to be able to create maps of exoplanets. We will soon have the capability to map worlds outside of our solar system, be able to tell if these planets have oceans, if they have lands, if they have vegetation, if any. We're running these models to make a case to NASA and to the science teams at NASA to build larger telescopes and to influence what telescopes are going to be going into space over the next 20 years. I didn't come in wanting to major in astronomy, so I think by not being exposed to research, I would have gone a different direction. Other students would benefit from getting involved in research because it allows them to learn different methods and techniques to go about answering essentially the unknown. Students should come to the symposium so they can see what's going on at the University of Washington. It's a huge university, and oftentimes you don't really know or see what your peers are doing. So it's a great opportunity to just come learn something new and explore different fields that you maybe didn't even know existed on campus.